Will you marry me, Rusta?
Job, he's him.
The same man who is seen today as a savior, the apostle of women advocacy, destroyed the very life of a little girl.
It's either a 4-year-old girl has been raped by her 62-year-old neighbor, or father defiling his daughters, and when you cry out to the authorities for help, you practically become a victim.
You can marry any woman you want to marry, but not this one.
No son of mine will marry a shaft.
Alex.
But I decide where, when, and who you will get married to.
No, Dad, don't push him. I'm not pushing you, Dad. Rather, you're the one who's pushing me. Like you've always pushed me since the death of Chibuzo and Adamazi.
Don't leave me. I would die if you do.
And now you have blinded my only eye. You have swallowed my joy.
Be ready to lose your inheritance.
What?
Leave him alone!